I would like to introduce Movement of October by Kim Si-hyun. Most compositions evoke associations with many different things, like sounds of childhood or scenes from the past. But Kim Si-hyun, in his piece, strives to hinder this association. The color or character of each instrument has no meaning and is not stressed. There is no melody that can evoke emotion or imagination. Only coincidence and disorder seem to rule. The main concern of this composition is acoustic motion and transformation. The composer wants the listener to give attention to sound only. He hinders association because he wants us to focus on sound and its movement. Movement or motion is connected to visual sense. Close your eyes and try to visualize the sounds you hear, and you may create a special experience.
Thank you.